There is some disturbing news from China, and it's not just that they still enjoy the Transformer movies. If you thought the way Facebook tracks you was scary, it's got nothing on the Chinese government, which just unveiled a system of monitoring and grading every citizen's behavior. In one city, it assigned 1,000 points to each of the 740,000 residents. Get a traffic ticket, lose 5 points. Earn a city-level award, such as committing a heroic act, and your score gets boosted by 30 points. Well, that's just gonna make people set up their own heroic acts. Oh no, that nursing home is on fire. I'll save them here. Hold my gasoline and matches. And it is, here's the thing. It's really easy to get docked points in this system.
China's version factors in everything from jaywalking to smoking on trains to buying too many video games.
Jaywalking, smoking, too many video games? That is not good news for the coolest kid in seventh grade. Even though China has over 1 billion people, that's billion with an illion, they've got a terrifying way of enforcing this.
China's growing network of surveillance cameras makes all of this possible.
The government is even tracking jaywalkers. Cameras record them going through intersections, zero in on their face, and then publicly shame them on nearby video screens.
Yes, putting your face on a video screen. It's the exact same way amusement parks publicly shame you for crying on the log flume. Is there?
Oh.
And. And here's how they track you.
Police in Beijing have been wearing these glasses that can recognize faces linked to the government's national database to help boost arrests.
First, that is horrifying that someone has finally found a use for Google Glass. Second, facial recognition is literally what the Terminator does. But the Chinese government insists it has a great reason for doing this.
The government here says it is trying to purify society.
Halt! Stop right there, China. The phrase purifying society is a huge red flag. Yours. But I'm sorry, I interrupted. You were ushering in a dystopia?
The government here says it is trying to purify society by rewarding those who are trustworthy and punishing those who are not.
China, if you want to purify something, maybe start with your air. Well, I cannot let this stand. So I want to address my Chinese audience for just a moment, Jim. Good people of China, ni hao. This oppressive system of draconian government control leads down a dark, dark path to... Wait a second, is China scoring this? Well, darn it, I don't care. This needs to be said. No matter what the... Okay, wait, hold on, stop. I do love some things about China. You have a rich history and culture. You have a rich... Oh, good. Okay. What else? I loved Kung Fu Panda? No, okay, wait. Look, one of my writers is Chinese. James, get up here. He's Chinese.
Actually, Stephen, I'm Taiwanese.
Damn it, James. James, you know we have a one China policy here at The Late Show. Now I'm gonna get purified, back in the writer's hole. We'll be right back with Jim Parsons. What did I-